Hello, everybody. How are we doing today? You guys have to let me know about like mic settings and such, 'cause I'm still just figuring out everything after getting stuff set up. I'm also skipping the song. Because yeah, did it not shuffle? No, it did. It's just being stupid. There we go. Okay. Hello, Stinkies. Okay, so then I need to scroll here, get this up, to then do this. This.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
I'm hoping audio is okay. I'm hoping that my mic isn't blaringly loud. What?
Initiating.
Ow! Thank you for the 100 bits, fucking bitch. Fuck you. You gotta stop spending money. What, you just had those bits sitting there? Aura! Aura! Yeah! I'm terrified of this. Hey. Let's not expose myself on stream, okay? Nuh-uh! Nuh-uh! Are you not friends with Aura on stream? Works too. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on we'll go. Yes. Space Okinawa sounds fun. That's fun. I mean, I'm used to the bots, yeah. That's what we tend to fight. I think so, yeah. Also not what I wanted. Oh, I didn't realize what he was doing. Sorry, just give me a moment here. Yes. 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 You good? Okay.
What about here? Here? What about here?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm taking my spear instead of my quasar. There. I'm hoping everything isn't too loud. I don't have much control over audio. I'm gonna turn my game down slightly. What? Did we land it in the middle of a bot outpost? Oh. Run for your fucking life! Shit, tons of walkers up on the hill. Hey, I got a Hulk over here. That being? Ah. I hit the Hulk with a spear. He's hurt, but he's not dead. Nice. For reference, hun, Aura is A1, I'm A2. So you know. Hook out of one of the dropships. I'm assuming you just got bullied. Ah! Yeah, I found that out the hard way when I started shooting it. I think I took out the Hulk with that strike, unsure though. Oh, hello, Berserker, Howie. There's a Hulk on the hill up there. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, Aura, I'm so sorry. I killed some stuff. I mean, we're not falling back. I'm trying to rotate around. Will do. My spear, or not my spear, my Oh, hello, Rocket Devastator. For those who are unaware, like I was yesterday, you can shoot the rockets off of Rocket Devastators. Hey, I have a slight problem. Oh, I can't jump that! Ow! Hey, I brought you guys a friend. Yeah, you might want to look behind me, though. Well,
warning, you are leaving the mission area. Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Ah! I'm dead immediately. I watched that. You're fine. Ow! There's a heavy Devastator outside. Reparoni. No, I wasn't talking over there, hun. I was talking about outside the wall. It'll call in automatically. They're what?
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20.
Get in. Don't even try and throw stratagem, hon. Just get in.
Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Jesus. Yeah, I noticed. Talk about chaos. Hoping my mic, that's my biggest concern right now, is that my mic is really loud. Okay. I don't like that that's unstable, but I will make it work. Oh, my bitrate. It's because I'm running my laptop on Wi-Fi. Yeah, I need to find another Ethernet cable. I just don't have the money to buy one right now. I don't know. I wouldn't need an expensive one. Yeah, it'd probably be like 15 bucks at max, and I just need to get it. I need to get like a long enough one that'll connect to what I need it to. Or really, I would need two. I'd figure it out. We can look into it after stream, hon. Oh, no, no. I do not. Maybe 15 feet maximum. Probably two 10 footers would be enough. That works. I can cable tie it. DM it to me first so I can look at it. Or you know what? I'm just gonna pull some up on Amazon really quick and I'll send them to you. Yeah, I know, hold on. If you want to get me two of the red 20 footers, go for it. You should have my address saved to your address book on Amazon. Don't say it on stream. Yes. Facts. Babe. Okay, thank you. Hi, Maxie. How's it going, buddy? Are pods primed and ready? Okay. Understandable. Bro, it is warm as fuck in my room. My PC is warm.
What about here? Here?
Well, I hope you enjoy it. Maxie's playing on console. Alright. Blah, 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 blah. Something over there. Yeah, I really hope that Helldivers can find a way to release on PlayStation. Or not PlayStation, Xbox. Hey, firm. Got us a rare sample.
Who shot a UXO? Where's that bot factory? Oh. Oh, shit. I killed it. Quasar cannon, go burr. Bot drop. Yep. Waiting for the ship to appear. Oh wait, he's going to that one up there. Shouldn't we go that way? Because it'll loop us around. You die, I'll call you in. Good shit. Yeah, but we'll come back for that. Because we're going to have to come back down here for the objective anyway. So if we... Wait. No, we need to go over here first. Fuck. Yeah. What's that over here? Yeah. Heavy Devastator. What? Oh, he died. Well, no. Indeed. Yep. Hell yeah. Moving to get an angle on the vents of this. Oh, I was just gonna kill it with the Quasar. Calling in an eagle. Nice. Hey, firm. That's what I call him. Two-man friendship, whatever you want to call him. Fuck. Missed. Bonk. Oh shit. You good over there, hon? Oh. Well, have fun. Think I got that walker? Okay. Hey, firm, pulling up the hill. Hold on. Bot drop. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna be able to get my gun on target. Yeah, they drop bots. Orbital airstrike going out. Or cluster strike going out up there. Good idea. That way, wait. Nice. Thank God you can shoot out the lights. Yep. Is that dropship stuck there for you? Oh. Another bot drop. Ah! Yeah, it only killed me. There's two more! I need my Quasar Cannon! Ooh, samples. Yep. Holy shit. Large force in the trees. Rocket Dev- Hulk? Question mark? Or Rocket Devastator? One of the two? Couldn't tell. No, what you're fighting is a normal Devastator. There's another thing further in the woods. Tempting to... I caught a rocket straight to the chest. Ready to liberate. Where is my Quasar? Here's my Quasar. Fuck you, Will, you stink too, bitch! Enjoy dinner. Don't we have to head south to get to that pod? You too, buddy. Imagine dying, SMH. I can change that. What? Who the fuck did that? I didn't take much damage at all. Why is my Quasar Cannon, like, dancing? I don't. Might be stems. Yes, you did. You called her an Quasar Cannon. Oh yeah. Nah, I'm full. Appreciate it though. Bot drop to the east. Unless I killed it? I think I killed it before he could call it. Ah. I literally can't see it. Also, fucking God, these lights. Yeah, that was my thing too. It was like I saw the fucking flare, but... Yes. Ah. There is a dropship. Was. That Devastator. Hulk! Heavy on my position. Ow!
I got hit through a tree. There's two rocket devastators up there. One of them's missing their rockets.
I just took out a fabricator with my drop pod. That was kind of cool. Lovely. Hey, firm. Owie. Yep. Still up to. No, he's not. Yeah. Did we ever go back to that first friendship door? Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna throw an airstrike in there. Yeah, yeet. Hey, firm. That was a tree. Hey, firm. Yep. Holy shit, dropship just landed troops south. Oh shit. That I'm gonna hit it again. It's hurt. If we hit it once more, it'll die. I'm pretty sure it's a secondary objective, actually. Not sure, though. Heads up, Aura, we've got some contacts behind us. Get a better angle on the turret. Oh, hey, firm. Got its rockets, I think. Itch. Fucking hell, my aim is ass. That turret, or that cannon is still up, by the way. Oh, not anymore, it's not. Well. Yeah, I'm looking for him. Yeah, there's a couple on the right side sometimes, too. Right, fine. Oh.
Got a sample. Rare sample acquired.
Hey, firm. I'm gonna try and take out this dropship to help Fox out. Good shit, hon. I hit it, but nothing doing. Reloading. There's a bot over here, apparently. Aha! Oh, he's stuck in the fucking tree. I was wondering why he wasn't dead. He's just literally stuck in the tree. Where's the fabricator at? The Hulk looking at me. It most certainly is. Good. Ah, fun. Where? One down. Okay. You're good to take it. Holy shit, that's a rocket devastator. That's if you want to destroy it in a couple shots, though. You can hit it in the main turret. It'll just take a few more shots. I hit it. Unsure if it's dead. Let's take care of this main objective and then clear out the last of these bots and then get the hell out of here. Yep. Ooh. Oh, I got it. Lovely. Perfect fucking timing. Looking for the ship. Literally no visual on it. What the fuck? There's another one and I'm out of fucking quasars rounds. Ah! I just got one shot by a rocket devastator. God damn it. Hun, grab my samples if you can. Ion storm's over, I'm able to be reinforced.
Thank you.
I almost crushed it! Ah! I am in very small pieces. We got it. Ready to liberate. Me and Fox both crushed it. Affirm, I'm defending our objective. Negative. We cleared it. We cleared it. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Where's my Quasar? Where's my Quasar? Whoa! Yeah, I'm fighting a Rocket Devastator. Changing ice. Thank you. Another one. Got him. Affirm. Got him. I think he's dead. Visual on ship. West. Not anymore, it's not. Ow! There's another one. Got you, hon. You good over there, Aura? He's dead. There's another fucking ship. What the hell? They just dropped off four fucking trains. Maxi, thank you so much for the raid, buddy. I really appreciate it. Hey, Alfie, how's it going? Where? Oh, that one? It's dead. Ah! Ah, that's fair, Alfie. That's fair. I really appreciate the raid. Heavy. Oh! Don't push that door! Or, you know what? This is a friend right out front. I am moving to get an angle on his back. Got it. Yeah, we also- Ow! There's another one. Or unless me hitting him in the back didn't kill him. I think that's what happened. God damn it, Alfie. I think I made a mistake by landing here. Never mind. Eagle out on that Hulk. It lived! Buster out over where the Hulk is. Watch Crossfire. Holy shit, the amount of enemies. I'm dead. I killed myself? What? Run. Babe, why did you drop me in the middle of a Gatling barrage? Well, I landed in the middle of the Gatling barrage. Orbital cluster inbound. No! Get up! Grenade! I did it! Run like hell! Ow! Holy shit, Rocket Devastator up on the hill. Or no, Standard Devastator. So there is. Cluster going over there. UXO spotted. UXO going off. I am glad that you think that, Alfie. I had to recently switch from my normal music playlist to non-copyrighted music. Actually, I had to switch to it today because of how my audio is set up now. So, I'm glad that you are enjoying it. Alright. Hi.
Parking location.
Where? I'm gonna go punch him. Oh, he's dead. Fuck. I want to find some stupid bitch to throw this at. You got a rocket? I got a rocket too. Nice. You took out the building. It does seem that there's a few of them. Yeah, damn. This reminds me of Terminator. Scene where the humans are making the last stand. Where's that ship coming from? Holy shit, that's a Hulk! My brain kinda just didn't hear you. Eagle going in on landing zone. What? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'll get you in a second. Alright, I'm running my ass to the fucking ship. I need to get in. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Heal. No. Get in. Rush. Jesus Christ. And two Hulks. The ending of that was hell. I love how I reached out to this, like, this group of streamers that were looking for people to apply to be like, hey, you're a furry streamer, this, that, and the other, and I haven't heard anything in, like, 2 weeks. Ow! Thank you for the 100 bits. Fucking bitch. Shut up, bitch. Oh, my leg hurts. Ow! Fuck you!
Freedom wins again.
Damn, Aura.
Helldiver, glad to have you.
Hey, man. Stop fucking zapping me, you bitch! Stop it! Why? Ow! Fuck yourself. No, please! I was wrong. No. Well, Alfie, the thing about zapping, so the way that it works, if you buy bits, which are the currency that Twitch has, and you have at least 100, If you donate 100 bits and then in that same message put exclamation point zap, it will zap me with my PyShock. The price list, I don't know if you're on mobile or not. If you're on like a PC, you can scroll down and see the price list easier. I'm not sure how it looks on mobile. But, yeah. My boyfriend here absolutely adores zapping the shit out of me, so. Yeah. Wait, $5 for 100? That's not right. It should only be a dollar for 100. Maybe it's because you're on mobile? If so, that's kind of stupid. Ow! Fuck off. Why are you being so mean to me today? You yourself said that you would not zap me very much today. But why? Who? I'm going to beat the shit out of him. I don't want to know. Yeah, that's weird, Alfie. I don't understand that. Well, no, Alfie's in the US. She's closer to me than you are to me, hon. I think it's just a mobile thing. Agreed. Yeah, she's in the forbidden realm. Shut up, Michigander. Oh, fuck, now he's gonna zap me. God damn it. Thank God. Please. I didn't say it to you! I could just take the PyShock off. I'm not in it for the money. It's nice to have. Stop. I didn't want this. He gave it to me. Fucking MOSFET. And then both of us won an Amazon card. No, wait. Did we both win? Only me, yeah, but still. In that entire, like, month of giveaways, he won the PyShock first, and then on the last night, on the last giveaway, I won $100 on Amazon. No, you got a $200 gift card, remember? Oh, yeah, because you got me the extended strap and everything. Alfie, no. Aura, should I change up my drip? Hi. So I have three options. So I have this helmet, right? There's the helmet that actually goes with this set. This one. Or I can go NCR. I think I'm gonna go back to what I was on. My game crashed. 1 second, chat. Let me get stream back online for y'all. Huh? It's fucking... I was taking a drink, you goober. Please. Please, no. Drink done. Thank you for the posture check as well. Yeah, the voltage isn't high enough to actually fuck with you. Unless you put it somewhere that it will fuck with you. You know what I mean? So, hun... Hun, you said that the Ethernet cable is supposed to be here tomorrow? Okay. Because, like, I don't know if anything is being weird on stream, but Twitch keeps yelling at me saying that your stream is unstable. Okay. Oh lord. Not training me. You lied. You said you only had 300 bits left. Oh. Speak. How the hell do I do that? I can't do that on stream. I can spin in my chair. Exactly, that's the problem. Woof. I don't... You know... Internet footprint's a hell of a thing. There's a VOD of me uploaded to YouTube of me wearing a fucking maid dress. There's gonna be a VOD of me barking. I'm scared to see what life becomes in the next, like, 4 months. Wrong! The problem- okay. Here's the most annoying part. I like my facial hair and I like how I look masculine. But at the same time, I want to shave all my body hair and be like, ooh, ooh, woo, femboy. But my mind can't decide which to do, so I try and do the weird hybrid thing and I hate it. I don't want to commit though. I like my facial hair and I'm very glad to have the facial hair that I do. My family isn't very well known for, like, growing good facial hair. So the fact that mine is growing as well as it is at this young of an age, well, young of an age, blah, 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 it's good. Also, if I don't shave it, I don't have to worry about it being itchy. Thank you, hon. I totally love you. It's funny how he can't detect sarcasm. Can you not tell? Thank you for the 100 bits. No, it's just you've zapped me so many times that my leg is numb. Yeah, it's just below my knee. Jeez. Please, please, hon, no. Please, don't. No, if you put it around your neck, you risk hurting yourself severely. Yeah, it would also make my voice stutter a lot more. Will, I will not put it there. Hun, please. No. Thank you for the 500 bits. I am in severe pain. Damn right, bitch. I just did! Exactly. It's more money. Exactly. You have to save for when I come up. I don't have 100% set. Please, no. I haven't gone above 40 and I haven't had above 25 in like a month and a half. And I would like to not, I would like for that to not be a stream dono. I would like me to be able to like ease myself into that. Hello! Owie! Maybe I will install the high shock thing for Helldivers if it allows me to adjust the what's it called? The intensity. Does it? Or has it not gotten that advanced yet? I can feel my leg twitching, which means I should probably, like, cease. It doesn't hurt. It's just annoying. What? Yeah, if we went the way Fox is looking, we can loop around the entire map. Hit the last stockpile as the last thing, and then... This is a certified Gwarg moment. Bots off to the right. Oh yeah, well we're gonna make it a gay door, open it. Wow, my own boyfriend just ignoring me. Oh, we don't need to worry about him, it's fine. Oh, we need to worry about him, we need to worry about him, we need to worry, 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 we need to Hun, you might want to back up. Outpost over there. Is that a tank? That's a tank! Did you... the tank hit a UXO and killed you. Oh. Fox hit a UXO and killed you. There's a tank on the hill. Hey, we've got a tank. I'm gonna die. Shit. I just realized you had redeemed a no swearing, and I've been swearing this entire time. It is 16:18, so it's 16:28. Where's the tank at? Hit the tank once in the side. Waiting for my round to recharge. Tank on ping. Hold on, I'm gonna hit it in the back of its turret. Got it in the back of the turret. If you hit it with a railgun strike, it should die. Actually, don't waste your rail cannon. Yeah. Oh, did I hit a rock? Okay, no, it's down. It's down. Direction? Oh, I see. It works out. And yes, Elfie. That is a common occurrence in this game. It's like, is that insert enemy type here proceeds to immediately explode? Yeah, automaton specifically, it is very, very common to have that happen. Oh, I was gonna just Quasar it. Oh. I Quasar'd the light outpost near us. Oh, nice one. Yeah, I'm working on clearing out this outpost so we have a place to shelter. Negative, it is not. Bot drop incoming. I think there's still another ammo stockpile in this base. I blew up one of them. A-firm. I'm out of stims. Or, ow! Or, do you have a stim for me? Thank you, gamer. A-firm, keep him running towards you and I'll hit him in the back. Oh, he's dead. Yep. Nice! You know, I just realized why, like, my spirit animal is a husky. It's because I scream all the time. Ow! Be fair. My favorite part about this game is just being able to ragdoll off of cliffs like this. Whee! I'm gonna die. What? Oh! Or I'm gonna push to this rock here and call in resupply so I can get some stims back. What? Oh, this is the mission edge. Heck. I guess I'll drop it over here. I had to take two. Fox, there's one thing of supplies over here for you. Okay, then I'm taking it. A-firm. Boom! Afer. If I do that. Oh, it doesn't start a chain reaction. I thought it started a chain reaction. You know, Hulks and everything are scary, but I think Berserkers are genuinely the scariest. Run! That didn't... Yeah, what happened to mine? Mine was against one of the silos, and it didn't even go off. Even though I, like, prepped it and everything. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I missed that dropship. Sad. Babe! If I promise to be good, can I swear again? But... I'm sad. Yay! Fuck you. Yeah, I'm already running. Babe, you're running right next to it. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're probably dead. I think I might be dead. Nope, I'm alive. We can hold here for a little bit. No, I'm not gonna swear until the timer runs out. Well, I mean, I did, but I'm not gonna count it because it was a joke and this, that, and the other. Can you knock these down? What? Like, if I... Can I move this? No. If I do that, though. Oh. Sad. Yep. I only need one. Huh. Those. Affirmative. I didn't realize Omar Varela released stuff on NCS. I was wondering why this sounded familiar. One of the artists that I follow that's a really big dubstep artist, I guess got his start on NCS, which is the music label that I'm listening to because it's copyright-free music. I didn't realize he got his start on this. Although, to be fair, I guess a lot of major EDM artists did. Alan Walker, this, that, and the other, yada, yada, yada. Yep. I've got a POI, like, on me, but it looks like it's not an actual POI. He's fighting over there. Holy... Visual on a jamming tower. Yeah, we can't throw stratagems here. I'm getting an angle to get a quasar round in there. Uh-oh. Yes, it is. All right, medium outpost down, and we have this hillside to shoot off of now, once I clear out the guys inside. All right, where's the ship? Where's the ship? Huh? It said there was a bot drop. Oh. Do you need assistance? Keep running towards us, hon. Me and Aura are being true Vietnam-era veterans and just spraying the tree line with tracers. Yeah. Is that a Hulk? Yeah, that's a Hulk. Getting my Quasar prepped. Round away. I smacked him dead in the head and he didn't die. Granata. Ah! Well, I am a nice toasty toaster. I'll jam you, Will, don't worry. I gotta jam Fox first, though. Oh, wait, y'all can't call me in. Shit. Alexa, clear my notifications. Stop notifying me that my cable is here. I'll be right back. I am back, and I see that I have been called in. Okay. Run. Firm. Okay, sorry about that. Shit. Automaton facility destroyed. Oh my god. Calling in reinforcements. You are inbound. Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. I couldn't even get the round across because of the damn tree. Throwing a cluster on that bot drop. Firm. Lovely. He lived? Oh, wait. Yeah, he lived. Ow! Hopefully that'll kill him. Hi, hun.
Ready to liberate.
Ready to liberate. There's another Hulk over here. What is an I_supply? That's an interesting bug. Ow! I hit the Hulk in the face, unsure if it died. It died, killed it. This is gonna be ammo reserves, I think. Oh wait, no, it's not ammo reserves, you're right. Yeet. Ion Storm.
Rare sample acquired.
Yep. You wanna know what I do have though? No, I didn't mean it! I didn't mean it! Ah!
Not today!
Fun. Yes. Run. Uh-oh. I've got my Quasar primed for this drop. Well, there's a bot drop in the air somewhere. Visual. Round away. That might kill him. Unknown. If they didn't die, they're in the trees over here. You can blow it up with a Hellbomb, by the way. Oh, wait. No, we can't, because it's jammed. This guy just exploded and took away the turret I was going to use. Hey, Firm. I see that, moving to get an angle on its ass. Oh hey, it's looking at me. Please don't fire your main cannon. Please don't fire your main cannon. Hey, you wanna know something even scarier? Than a tank? Not just two, there's a turret. I hit the turret in the ass, its ass is turning towards y'all. Affirm. Medium outpost down. Yep. 15 on the clock. It's dead. You're welcome. Yeah, I'm running low on him too. What happened? No! Calling you in on us. What were you fighting? Affirm. Where's he at? No visual, actually. Bot drop incoming. Good. Moving over to assist Fox now. Unless that's another heavy devastator right here. Nope, it is just a standard. Oh, but there's a lot of bots over here. Owie! I'm on the way. Ugh. I'm gonna die. Maybe not? I don't know. Okay, never mind, I'm good. That was horribly annoying. Providing Overwatch for your location, Aura. Nice. Nope, you're good. Yep. Keeping you covered. Where? Yeah, I thought the same thing. That's why I was shooting at it. I was like, what is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Big boom. Bigger boom. And another one. Ow. Oh, another one. two Hulks dropped from that ship. Fuck. Oh! Ow. And an ion storm at the same time. Are those supplies by chance? Oh, thank God. Yeah, I'm moving to get an angle on him. Yeah, I know. I just nuked a one of the Hulks. I killed it. Moving in to get the grenade. Oh, my bad. I did not mean to run in front of your rounds like that. Extract time. I found him. Yep.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Yeah. Oh, it was okay. Oh, yeah. It's because we stuck together most of the time. Yeah, but we were providing long-range cover. Orbital out. That bounced back. Aura back up a little. Come on, Quasar, spool. Fuck. Two walkers. Lovely. Oh, fair. I'm throwing another eagle over there, just to be safe. Hulk! I think I hit it. I hit it, but I didn't do anything. Yep, moving to get an angle. Oh, he is looking at me. Hit him, but he didn't do anything. Come on, recharge, Quasar. Oh, fuck. Hulk's dead. Ow. I almost died to that. You're good, hon. I got you. I'm trying not to shoot you, but at the same time, the bots are like right behind you in a single file line. Pelican inbound.
Pelican 1, landing in progress.
Oh! Nuh-uh. Stand by for takeoff. melee me. They're rough, but it's fun. Oh.
Always good to have another hero.
Not bad. Fair. Well, what now, hun? Wow. I would say yes if Zombie were here so we could continue our playthrough. Maybe. Fair enough. Yeah, we can do that. Okay. Yeah, Fox bought me the Tyranids last night. I have too many. I have three now? I think? I have my original one, which I had done by a friend of Kuno's. And then I had one done by one of Echo's friends, and then I had one done by Echo. And I'm probably gonna get a fourth that is gonna be based off of my new ref. Hopefully. Raptor.
Yeah, probably. Not 100% on that though, because there aren't many Raptor models out there. I do catch your drift.
My protogen that I had done by Echo's friend has stuff like that. Oh, is it still up for free? Okay, cool. Actually, I'm gonna just set it to BRB until he's back, because it's gonna be a while. Actually, you know what? Swap to this for now. That way I have something a little more substantial to play instead of just sitting here. Welcome back. I thought you were gonna eat. Motherfucker, you could have said that instead of saying, oh, I'm gonna go check on my food. You didn't say anything about a ham or anything. No, I have to fucking swap shit back. Yeah, I opened up Geometry Dash for a few. Hi. For the Ethernet cables? Cool. Yeah, you can. I don't care. Oh, hi. I forgot you could do that. Oh. Indeed, and I have just found them. Oh, hey, they helped me take out that webway gate. That was nice of them. Yep. I should have turned off the damn, like, teleport thingy where it, like, jump stuff around for my game so I wouldn't like see myself jumping around all the time. Yeah, not in game, it wouldn't let me before. What's it under? Oh. Done. I'm fine with auto cycle units, because that allows me to just immediately see what the next unit is, but the other thing was a little annoying. I forgot that you expand like crazy. Guys leveled up. Got that webway. Found the city. Oh my god, it just bullied me. I just want to discover it. Yeah, me too. Nah, don't worry about it. Don't disband. Hell yeah. Happy Easter, Will. Enjoy your day, buddy. I guess I should send a chunk of my warriors to go investigate what's up north. I don't have the resources to continue producing these guys, though. Oh, I wasn't talking about warriors. Tyranid Primes. Do I go Hive Tyrants or Carnifexes? I'll send these guys this way. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. It works, though. What? Oh, enemy Tyranids. Fun.